Good evening.
Thank you.
feel like walking more today. Do you want to go somewhere, Yuma? The market again, or...?
Let's see. Maybe...
You want to just go for a walk? Casually go shopping, and casually go to the park, and casually...
Sonia, calm down. If we try and fit in all those stops, keeping it casual might get hard.
Huh? Do you think so? Sorry. But you're right. Sorry. When I thought about where I want to go with you, all these places just kept coming to mind.
I see. Well, it's your day off. We can go anywhere you want to go.
Really? Thanks. Well, come on. We've got a big day ahead of us.
Sonia's in a really good mood today. Or am I just imagining it?
Hmm? What's up?
No, it's nothing. Oh, before we go, here.
What's this?
Open it.
Okay. Wow, a pendant. It's beautiful.
One of the merchant ladies at the market recommended it to me. I thought it would look good on you.
For me? Yuma, thank you. I love it.
No problem. I'm just glad you liked it.
I'm going to treasure this, Yuma. I promise.
Are you okay, Sonia?
Sorry, miss. I was looking the other way and... Wait, Princess Sonia!
I'm so sorry, Princess. Are you hurt?
No, no, it's fine. We just brushed up against each other, that's all. Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine. I'm sorry.
We're so sorry. Excuse us, Princess Sonia.
That was a real shock. I can't believe I bumped into the princess herself, of all people.
You were off in your own thoughts again, weren't you? If you wander around like that, you'll get in the way, dear. Come closer.
Those two look so intimate, holding hands and walking so close to each other. It looks really nice. Maybe one day, Yuma and I could be like that.
Could be like what?
What? No, nothing. Never mind.
Was Sonia imagining holding hands with Sonia?
Huh? Nope. Don't worry about it.